What's up everybody and welcome to a brand new video on Celca Gaming. We are playing Spyro again. And it's so good to be back because we really love it. And Celica, you're here now. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. And let's continue our journey here. We are still in the first world. Okay, and we will I think we played two, we see it on the time, but we played two again. I think, Celica, this is hard, but it's really short. It's not the other one, you have to catch a thief and that was a hide. So, you take this level here. Argus.
Cool flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss has through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Yeah. She looks like, what the... There is a boss level on every world. There's a lot of worlds. There's not just two or three. I think there's five or six worlds. So here is a boss, and his name is Toasty.
That's cute.
Yeah. And I don't will spoil anything yet. But it's always pretty hard to get to him. There's not a lot of dragons, but there is a lot of stuff to do. There's dogs, and they have to be double hit. So you have to do... jump and doom circle. You will see. Just try a select. Let's take a look. One dragon, not many dragon here, and 100. That's easy, but you have to kill Toasty. So you have to boss fight.
Ooh.
And yeah, just fire on him. I have to try learn you that. You have to, when you are close to the dog, You press circle and he will be angry and jump. So you press circle and jump and circle.
Okay.
To kill him. And you so you have to that was pretty hard. So you go close to him. And jump and circle. Yeah. See, not really hard, but you have to take the dog first. Get up, butter.
Wow.
Yeah, good job, good job. This is really hard. We have so many trouble with this level, but you know the trick now.
Yeah.
You know the trick. On that time, we just try run out when we hit them one time, so you're really good.
Oh.
Yeah, man. I'm proud of you, Celica. You're pretty good.
I'm learning.
Yeah, you're learning fast. You're a fast learner, man. That's really good. Oi. I like the graphic on this. It looks so good.
Mm-hmm.
What am I?
When he hits you. Oh, just again. Double. That's so OP!
Oh no, I don't have a...
Yeah. Just jump and... Okay, try get up to... Yeah, take the dog. Jump, yeah. And take him. Get the dragon so we get a checkpoint. Good. And take the dragon, then you have a checkpoint. And then you can go back. If you die.
Yeah.
Nevin.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on. I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. This boss has many tricks up his sleeve.
Okay. It sounds like he's really hard. Okay. Just go over. Don't. Wait.
Oh, what is... Oh.
Triangle. Just go to continue. If we play dragon, you can hear the dragon again.
Ah.
For the hints, yeah. Okay, it's fine if you die now. Yeah, you can take this, and then you have to get it outside. No. Wrong way. There, yeah. You have to get out there. And watch out. Yeah. You have to around the corner. Yeah, she don't have a sparks. That's why she have to hit the diamond herself. Or gems. Call it gems. I call it diamonds.
Oh!
Hello.
No.
Riff.
I wasn't ready for that.
That's fine. Oi, what? There's a duck there.
What? No.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. And jump. Yeah. What are they respawning, man? Some of them are. Oh, okay. We still have a blue one. That's fine. Just watch out. Yeah. And shoot, shoot. Before she jump. And jump. Yeah. Good job. Good job. Oh my god, Celica. Really good job. Then you don't have to do anymore. You can just get the boss fight. And yeah, he's not that hard. You just have to focus when you're... of course, you can. Don't take them. I think you already have. You just need to... you have to fire on him.
That's go. Toasty.
Yeah, Toasty. Go and fire on him. Or yeah. You have to kill the dogs first. And go and fire on him. Fire. Say it's a sheep. Meh. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. There's not a... you get money when you kill him. You can double kill them, but... oi. Oh, that's nice. Doesn't they go meh?
It's a sheep?
Yeah, it's a sheep. I wouldn't tell you. There is three now. Watch out. Worst thing is he's really... that's fine. No. Just again, again. And jump. Yeah. And kill the man. Kill the sheep. Aww.
Aww. Yay.
And then go to the... how much you left you need? Yeah, right there. You have it. Ah. Good job. My father sometimes jumped up in this, I remember. So we have to retry the level.
Aww.
Yeah. But you can go now. Good job.
Yay.
Good job, good job. Celica is so good. And I mean it because you haven't played... so okay. Oh, we have a green box. There is one more level of this. Oh, there is a fly level on every world.
Yeah.
And but there's no secret like hunter, you know. There's only the fly level. And you want me to do it, right?
Yeah.
My dad also hate the fly levels. I always have to do it. Okay. Yeah, Stonehill. That's a pretty hard map. It can really be hard to get all the diamonds, gems, whatever. I call it the diamonds, but it's the gems, whatever. It's a big map. There is also the sheep keeper. Like last time, he's also here. Oh, yeah. You have to make fire on him, or you can kill him. I mean, the sound in this is so good. But if you want us to, of course we can play the new one. We also have the new Crash Bandicoot trilogy. So we have every games, Spyro and Crash Bandicoot. And yes, I'm also a big... holy! I'm also a big Crash Bandicoot fan. And Celica are too. Of course, she's a platform gamer like me, so that's fine. Yeah, here I am now. Look here.
What are you doing?
I really like the sound. I'm just throwing it. Yeah. My dad. Oh, come on, kill him! Okay, come on, man. Let's have some fun. Yeah. That's fine. But yeah, we have to do... okay, it's only 200, but... and later is like 400 or 500 you have to collect.
Oh so, my god.
Yeah.
That's right.
So it's get harder and harder. And we have to get the key on the beach. Let's see. Oh, I didn't see you. And you can collect health with butterflies, like in the new one. 10 butterflies, you can. I think we missed something here. This is the ending here. We can go there, but we don't want to go out because that's there is the beach is below here. That's pretty nice. Yeah. Oh, that was a dragon too. Astar.
After you freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya.
I want to hear the story.
Spyro is really rude sometimes. Right?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, yeah. Because I know the game. I don't try to speedrun, guys, but I know what I'm doing. Let's say that. I have played this game so many times. I mean, it's a, if you have to do this game, the other one was hard, but it was easy to complete. It was simple. This, you have to really know how to get around.
Yeah.
I also know where the chest for the key is. And also a hidden spot. You can call it a hidden spot. Yeah. So.
What?
Yep.
And a dragon.
What?
And a dragon.
And a dragon. Gavin.
Watch the dragon fly. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong. Like me.
Sure.
I like the response. Sure. It was like a tough guy. Strong like me. Sure. Nice, nice. Should be here, yeah.
Yay!
Yeah. And because I know all the levels, it don't make it bad or less funny. I'm really enjoying this. Come on, I bought expensive. They're so expensive right now because of Corona. Delgado, so, but I don't even care. I want it. I always love this room here to just.
Wee!
Lindar!
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Oh my god, not that you run. Oh my god. Okay. And so we, yeah, okay. So now we need to go over here, guys, and yeah, catch him, and you can see there is a lot of, and it could be really hard to find every gems. There's a dragon over here too. It's the last one already, I think. Gildas.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the X button at the top of a jump and try pressing the triangle.
Yeah, we already know that. You see, we got that hint in every level. The how to double jump and fly. That's because we have to use it here, you see, to get here. And a funny thing, this markers here... it's just so we don't can get out. See, I like that. Yeah, okay. But we have to really. It's a big area, and it's really hard to get every single diamond and gems here. We have to be good. What about the thief? He's coming. The thief is here, running up here. I think the last one is up here. All the last gems. There's a fortress too here. We can try and go up here. There is also a little bit of diamonds. So it's pretty big, Meg, I told you, Celica.
Yeah.
There's a lot. And then can sometimes be really good. Yeah, so you can go down there. It's pretty big. We need 8 more. Let's see, can we get around here? Yeah, we can. I think we have to try get the thief, of course. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, he's right here. Yeah, that was two. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh my god, I fired and then I run with the fire. That was great. Yeah, we got it. Okay, so now Celica, I need your help. We have to take a look here. There must be more up here. There's two sides we can run. This is the small one. I don't think there is. Ah, okay, here. Yeah. 5 more. What about here? Yeah. Could it just be for one time, pretty lucky? Because I always have trouble and find all diamonds. It can be down. We of course, we want to get all diamonds. Because there is not a secret, but there is a last level where we have to collect every single gems and dragons and stuff. So of course we want it. And as I told in the last episode, we don't need abilities, so we have to get over it and get back. No, we can get every single one on the first time we are on the level. So we just have to, because if we go back later, all the enemies will respawn and we have to kill them again. So that will be stupid.
Yeah.
And what about here? Nope.
I'm sure there.
No, I'm not 100% sure. I told you the mag is big. It could be somewhere else. It could. Oh, it's just the. That's her. Okay, fine. See, there's one there. Yeah. We still need two.
What about in there? In the building?
Wait. Building? No, that's. We have been there. That's just get us up. My dad's always said I'm going too fast, but I don't know. What about the other room? I still think they are up. But I'm not sure. If you can see a glimpse, or what it's called in English, I don't know. It's the diamond. It's not down, but maybe on the beach, is that? No, it's not in there. That's for sure. But maybe. Oh, I thought I saw it there. Oh, damn it. What about here? No. No. About here? No, I don't think it's down here. I'm just want to be sure, and I'm getting more sure it's up again. Are you Celica?
Yeah.
It's pretty big area, so we go up again. We will get it. Trust us. I mean, we'll not clip to it because come on, it's funny that you can see the map again. No, I'm just kidding, but. It's not like the greater separation where it's impossible. I know it's here, around here. And I will find it. It's a green one or two red one. I think it's two red one. Is it up here? There is mostly red one up here. But it can be a green one, of course. I thought I saw it, but nope. And of course it can still be right here. If I was yeah, right there.
Nice. Yay!
Exit level. There we go. We got it. Yes. So that's pretty fine. I can see on the time now we still have a couple minutes left. Let's just collect all the gems in this world here.
Go in the...
Yeah. Maybe we can go to the next world. We can do that.
No.
Yeah, we are done here.
There's sure?
Yep. I'm 100%. There's this here. And say, can we do it? No, we cannot do it yet. Let me say, ding, 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 ding. And then there will be the... I think we have to go back later and we can do the speed
go
level.
Go in the light.
Yeah, here.
Yeah.
Yeah, here is the balloon man. He will take us to the next level.
No, not there.
What?
Not there.
There is no more.
Are you sure?
Yeah, the other was to the... We was on the last episode. See here. We have everything now.
Okay.
And see, we have all dragons. So we're really good. We needed 10 dragons to get... Oh, you can see the X. There is still a lot. Okay. So yeah, guys, let's go to the next world. But we will stop after that. Marco the Balloonist. Sorry. Whoa! I see you have been busy rescuing Dragon Spyro. And he's like, hello. You may travel to the Peacekeepers. And that's so funny. Peacekeepers. They are not Peacekeepers. Whatever. Well, if you like, you could stay here. Or you could go to Peacekeepers. And that's not Peacekeepers. That's an annoying name. But that's one of my favorite, well. So. Yeah. Guys, I will say thank you so much for watching this episode. It was really, really funny, as always, to make. We really both love this game. Yeah. Celica, she's already ready to turn off. So can you say bye-bye, Celica?
Bye.
See you. Bye.